these girls that are going to graduate next year had a wonderful experience, and Costa Rica provides that for us, and it provided an opportunity to bring these girls to something that they were never exposed to, and that's a different culture, different country.